Police are investigating racist graffiti in Wilmington. In the 600 block of Bayard Avenue this morning, police found a car covered in a swastika and several racial epithets. The incident is being investigated as a hate crime.